Ashton Kutcher and Mila Kunis stunned fans after they revealed they'll be renting out their lavish Santa Barbara guest home on Airbnb, dubbed Ashton and Mila's Oceanfront Oasis. Unlike most other properties on the platform, the listing will allow only one group of up to four people to stay at the beachfront property for one night on August 19. While a price has not yet been revealed for the Santa Barbara getaway, the listing assures guests a fun-filled time at the beach as well as an opportunity to get to know their A-list hosts. The lavish beach house boasts two bedrooms and one bathroom with an elegant kitchen and an extensive wooden patio with a small hot tub facing a jaw-dropping view of the Santa Barbara coastline. Guests can be assured that they will get some content with their hosts to commemorate your SoCal stay, as the listing declared that 70s show stars will be present to greet you upon arrival. Tallulah Willis opens up about mom Demi Moore's romance with Ashton Kutcher. The Hollywood power couple declared the property their home away from home and highlighted that it's just steps from the beach as well as being near the Santa Eve Mountains. Meals and snacks are also provided in the idyllic getaway, but the movie stars also have some strict rules their guests will have to obey. These include some of the usual house rules for Airbnbs, such as no pets, no smoking and no illegal activities on the premises. However, the guests will also have to check with their hosts before taking any photos or videos in the home. Don't miss! Ashton Kutcher struggles on red carpets as he's hard of hearing. Insight: Ashton Kutcher explains awkward Reese Witherspoon pick with a fair fear. Explanation: that 90s show sparks major fan frenzy with Michael and Jackie cameo. Video: while the listing assured the sensational opportunity is not a contest, fans are likely to bombard the platform at 10 a.m. PT when the booking opens. Ashton first revealed his really dumb idea of welcoming complete strangers into his and Mila's home on Instagram. Yesterday, the 45-year-old sat down next to his wife in their backyard on a sunny afternoon as he shared his news with her, dressed in a San Diego Riptide football jersey and matching cap. He declared the idea was dumber than my mustache as his wife got visibly nervous, turning to face him underneath a large floppy sun hat and chunky reflective sunglasses. Ashton shared, "I think we should have complete strangers come and stay with us at the beach." Mila giggled, questioning, "Like in real life?" as her husband of 8 years insisted guests would enjoy the home. The 40-year-old sarcastically agreed, which Ashton took as approval on the entire project, smiling into the camera as the clip ended.
From love.